Welcome to Eric Blackmon Music. Hi, and welcome to Eric Blackmon Music Bass. In this session, we will have a little fun with some easy bass riffs for Sweet Dreams by the Eurythmics. This song was recorded with only keyboards, so there is no bass guitar to follow. So what I did is put together some easy notes on bass that we can use to play along and have a little fun with. This is going to be so easy, you can dance while you play it. The bass is tuned EADG, or standard tuning for four-string bass. Here's what the main groove will sound like. Throughout the entire main part of the song, we're going to play a C note here at fret 3 on the A string, and we'll play it this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, ready, and 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, just like that. Play that throughout that main part. Everybody's looking for something. Some of them want to use you. Some of them want to get used by you. Some of them want to. All right, next is the pre-chorus, and the pre-chorus will sound like this. Here's what we'll play for that part. Starting with an F, first fret, G, fret 3, C, third fret on the A string, G sharp, fret 4 on the E string, back to F, finish with G. And then back to our groove C. So here it is. 1, 2, 3, 4. One more thing, we need to learn the short bridge, and it's going to sound like this. For the bridge, we'll go to C, F. Back and forth. C, F, C, F, C, then twice at F, then back into the song. Just like that. Thank you. Well, all right, my friends, that's my easy way of playing Sweet Dreams by the Eurythmics on 4-string electric bass. Thanks for stopping by, and have a great day.